check out the clouds. Carbon dioxide, ice.
I think I can see the Nili Fossae from here. And the Morth Valleys.
Welcome to Mars. I am glad everyone arrived safely.
Thanks, Haley. It feels good to have made it.
While I alert Mission Control of your successful landing, I would suggest getting used to the Martian surface. Take some time getting used to moving around Mars before we get started.
The view. It's unbelievable.
Under options, you can enable or disable comfort mode and adjust its settings. If you ever find a need to reorient your field of view, press the recenter camera button. Press your jump button to experience the gravity on Mars.
Hey, check out the 3D gravity.
The Z2 spacesuit features greater movement capabilities than its predecessors. Try sprinting by moving while holding down the sprint button. To assist in researching the history of Mars, a geoscanner was built into the Z2 spacesuit. Press the geoscanner button to scan for interesting rocks. The geoscanner will highlight rocks that warrant further investigation. Walk to these rocks and press and hold the interact button to pick them up.
Looks like we're ready to plant the mission flag. How would you like to do the honors?
This is Mission Control. On behalf of everyone back home on Earth, congratulations on being the first human mission on Mars. This milestone ranks among the highest accomplishments in all of human history, and we are extremely proud to be a part of it.
Okay, I'm ready to head to the habitat. Let's make our final preparations and take the rover home. Haley, advise MTT that the flag on Mars has been planted.
Acknowledged. Transmitting confirmation.
Donnie and I will take MSEV2 to inspect the inflatable field cans. MFO request before we head in.
Okay, stay safe. We'll move on to the habitat when we finish up here.
Mars ascent vehicle will return the ground crew to orbit for rendezvous with the Mars transit vehicle. A system called MOXIE will someday refuel the Mars ascent vehicle by electrolyzing CO2 into carbon monoxide and oxygen through electrolysis.